Either player has had so far in this game. Just listen to the reaction. Two game points at 10-8. Carlsen unable to adjust himself in time. It was great vision from Harry. Some of the confidence that he was playing with in the opening game. He's doing really well there, adjusting his body weight quickly. It's not easy. Sweet. Well, you probably could have done with a timeout in the second game. Maybe they need to react quickly enough. Challenge from Carlsen in this third. There's no way that's coming back. Harimoto once again. Harimoto into that far corner.